Kate pregnant, Prince Charles and Camilla send their congratulations to Duchess. Prince Charles and Camilla have sent their congratulations to Kate and William after Kensington Palace announced the Duchess of Cambridge is pregnant. Clarence House said the grandparents were delighted after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge revealed they are expecting their third child. The baby will be Charles's third grandchild, following the birth of Prince George in 2013 and sister Princess Charlotte 2 years later. And the youngster will become fifth in line to the throne, behind Prince Charles, Prince William, and the youngster's two siblings. Kensington Palace confirmed the shock pregnancy news just days before Prince George was due to start school in southwest London. With Kate suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, an acute of morning sickness, the Duchess cancelled her planned visit to a London children's centre today. The sick Duchess, who was hospitalised from the same sickness during both her previous pregnancies, was being cared for at Kensington Palace. The baby news was revealed in a statement that read, "Their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Cambridge is expecting their third child. The Queen and members of both families are delighted with the news." With huge interest in the baby news, bets were already being placed on the child's name, with odds of 20-1 for a boy being called Charles. Alice and Arthur are the favorite names on the list, with Diana ranked 20-1. Kate has had two successful, straightforward deliveries at the Lindo Wing in St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington, London, and is expected to go back to the exclusive private delivery suite for the arrival of her third child. Once she returns home, the family will continue to be looked after by their live-in nanny Maria Teresa Turian Borrello.